The dinosaurs are looking for redemption. Roughly half the team remains from the one that lost to Toronto in the 1993 Vanier Cup.
We got to prepare for these guys. They're a good team, and you know, we got to get in and watch a little bit more film and just kind of run through things again. And you know, if you're not thinking football the day before, you know, you're in trouble.
The dinosaurs have been trouble-free offensively. They led the nation in scoring this season, so should prove to be Western's toughest test.
We're expecting a hard physical game. I think they're going to blitz quite a bit, so we have to be on the ball to pick that type of thing up. And, you know, we need a big game from our running back, Chris Lewis, definitely.
Well, they're probably a lot more balanced offense than we've seen from a lot of teams this year. Most teams have been either, our playoff team's been like Waterloo, all running, or Laurier and Acadia pretty much all pass. But they're a balanced team, and they had a strong defense, and we're just hoping to play our best game.
And in Don Blair, the Dinosaurs have the best player in the game. He had a spectacular season, 17 touchdowns in 8 games. But Western hopes it has what it takes to stop him.
Well, we got a couple new stunts and packages and like for this week's game. And I mean, it's pretty simple. It's basically doubling the guy and, you know, trying to follow him all over the field, basically, and try to take him out of his game.
The game for Western will be won or lost on the ground. Its offense revolves around Sean Reed, who averaged over 7 yards a carry during the regular season.
It's a great defense. They've done great all season. They play well against the pass and the run. So, I mean, as I say, we're going to have to see what they're giving us and hopefully try and take inch by inch.
So it looks to be a guaranteed matchup. The two best teams in the country, the two best players in Don Blair and Sean Reed, and also two of the most successful coaches in college history, Larry Haler and Peter Kinnellan. In fact, about the only thing history won't guarantee is which one will win. At Sky Dome, I'm Rob Sinclair for Sportsline.